display. Share through. Soompi.1x1, what's wrong with Secretary Kim, continues to walk on a path of success. See also, Park Min-young shares how she feels about the great response to What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. The June 21 episode brought in an average viewership of 7.7% nationwide, with a peak at 9.2% according to Nielsen Korea. 0.8% higher than its previous broadcast, this rating is a personal best for What's Wrong with Secretary Kim so far. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. It also saw average nationwide ratings of 5.4%, peaking at 6.4%, among those in the 20 to 49 age group, the targeted audience for most broadcasters. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim recorded the highest ratings when compared to all programs in the same time slot for the sixth episode in a row as well. The latest episode showcased Lee Young-jun, Park Seo-joon, and Kim Mi-so, Park Min-young's sweet first date as well as comedic, attempted, first kiss. However, conflicting past memories started to affect their budding relationship. See how it all unfolded beginning with the first episode below. Source.